love it when I turn off the bass. Make sure you press the subscribe button.